Hi guys, this is Shireen Kapoor from Ace Law Barristers and Solicitors LLP. I'm right here in Canada, downtown Mississauga, and from here I send my regards to everybody watching this video of mine. So I tend to get a lot of this question now often, that why should people have plan B? So I often tell people that plan B is not something that is, you know, going to affect you in any way. It is in fact going to be better for you. Now with the world being in such unprecedented situation, a lot of people need guidance, need a roadmap for wealth management, how prudently they can, you know, save what they have. That's what the problem right now is. You can be cash rich, but then at the same time you can be time poor. I today want to discuss a very important topic for all my clients that I deal with, and I tend to discuss this on a lot of platforms. So one thing is that why do people opt for migration to any other country, not just Canada? We have a portfolio of so many countries in our list, but why do you have to get a plan B? And that's the question I'm asked quite often, that why should we have a plan B? We are not doing anything wrong in our home countries. But that's right, so it's not that you are doing something wrong in your home countries or there's some kind of insecurity in your country. It's not like that. But say for example, with an Indian passport, how many countries can you travel visa free? You really can't do that, right? So second passports, immigration, all these are things that make your life easy. They make you global, they help you manage your wealth, they protect a lot of your assets, and they take care of you, and you can be a nomad global person. You can just go wherever you want to, and that's why people do tend to now invest a lot in second citizenships, in immigration. They tend to immigrate to Canada. They want to, you know, get that access to the life that they've always thought of. You can travel to so many countries visa exempt free, say about or easily about 174 to 190 countries, and that's what you're looking for once you have money, right? You want to go around, you want to be a global trotter. And how do you do that? You just do that by getting that alternative to your current passport. So if you're looking for any kind of migration need, any kind of asset protection, wealth management need, then we at Ace Law are very, very, very seasoned with all this kind of work. And I'm very happy to help you. If you have any queries, do get in touch with us. And as we always say, migrate with Ace.